So when we got here, there wasn't that many people, and throughout the day, there still wasn't that many people. So we definitely got a lot of riding in, so that was cool. So give me that gas can, Steve. Yo, where are you at, Steve? On this second tabletop right here, some guy on a YZ125 crashed and he said his throttle stuck. So if you're watching this, man, hopefully you're doing all right. Hey, the axle changes back to the way it was before.
Mm-hmm.
hear you, Steve. I hear you. Steve. Thank you. He is right on my ass. I don't know how, but Steve was jumping this right here. Yeah, what the f***, Steve? I know, I should have took the inside, but I don't think I could have did this double on the inside. I'm a fan. I did take the cheater line, but I don't think it was much faster today. Surprisingly, I was a little bit faster through this section right here. And Mr. 914 obviously was a lot faster through these sections right here. Mm-hmm. we're not far behind. We're within a second or two here. Sorry, dude, I didn't mean to cut you off. If I did, I apologize. On your ass, boy.
Thank you.
What's wrong, Steve? I just passed Steve. You all have to like the video.
Better when you're ahead of Steve.
Hell yeah. Well, give it gas, all you gotta do.
I tried.
Yeah, are we on camera now?
Yeah, say something.
Say something, Steve.
Come on. Show you.
Something.
Say
man, we don't talk that way.
Oh.
Mm-hmm.
can unlike the video now.
Yeah.
got pins and needles in my hands right now.